Good job using that corner. Good, I like that. Always pour in that corner so it doesn't get on the floor, right?
Today is Mama's birthday, and we stayed up super late. She played Bioshock, and I fiddled on my tablet. And, so the house is a little messy. I picked up a little bit. It's Kayla's special day. She's 24 today. 24? Yes, 24 today. This is her monstrosity of a gift from me and Shayne. The other night, Kayla had friends over for pumpkin carving, and that's ours. That's our pumpkin. I like him.
Normally, you're supposed to be excited when you go to open your presents, right?
This is from me and Shayne, and before you open it, you should know that why it's from me and Shayne is because your Christmas present got here before your birthday, and we discussed it, and we decided to swap them.
God damn it, Shayne.
And good luck. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm going to move a little.
Yeah,
your very own printer!
Yay!
What is it?
It's bags.
Yay, bags!
Bags. More bags. And some plastic bags. Wait, more. Hold on. Shayne, did you have a plastic bag storage going on there?
Actually, he said he gave us all the plastic bags under his cabinet.
We should them back.
Okay. Well, we could. Oh, hey. Well, we're back where we started.
It shrunk.
What does that
this
say?
End up. Don't use a knife. What? I'm using that knife.
This end up, don't use a knife.
Huh. Look at the mess from this one present. You're gonna come over and clean my house, right, Shane?
Now River's like, what the hell? Or I mean, heck. What the heck?
I remember that's how I got my first detention.
Saying hell.
This is during the wintertime, and I made a snowman, and then the bell went off to go. The bell went off to go back into the building. And I looked behind me, and someone had completely and utterly destroyed my snowman within the span of like 5 seconds. And I'm like, oh, what the hell? And the principal was right behind me. He was like, you gotta come with me, young lady. And then my dad laughed at me. He's like, wait, you got a detention for saying hell. It says this end up on every end. Seriously, don't use a knife.
Do they all point to the same direction?
No! Oh.
There's no other way
how
to open
it. Start it?
Maybe try to chop a corner off.
I was thinking that.
You've weakened its armor.
Oh, you b***h.
What's in there now?
More duct tape. It's a bunch of tiny little presents. Wrapping tape. There's no way to start this.
Oh, they're e-cigs. Let's... Is it taped again?
Yep.
What is it? What is it? Which present is in there?
It's a moist towelette. God! I don't even want to do it anymore! I don't care! I'm cool with a moist towelette thing. It's a cord. It's a phone charger.
There's more than one prison in that box too, so you should probably get started.
Oh, weird. I'm surprised this box isn't taped all.
Me too, actually.
What's in the transformer box?
Happy birthday. Merry Christmas.
I actually wasn't. Wow. It's... It's not Shane's, is it?
No.
Okay.
No.
Got fingerprints all over.
Yeah, it'll do that. I have a cleaning cloth for it. Actually, it's probably in here.
In the roll. Like, it only got cut sideways.
Oh.
So, there should be plenty to play with.
Does it have to be a specific way up?
No, just don't shake or squeeze it too much.
Is it living?
It might be. I'm not sure. It's been a while since I wrapped it up. In which case, I guess the answer is no.
Whoa! Dude, all I have to say is, seriously, you people spoil me.
Yeah.
Way too much.
There's so few people that I like in this world, might as well spoil the ones that I do.
Oh, hey, that's cool. Well, back to the meat department, they have pretty shiny scarves.
Well, it's cold over there.
Oh. But I don't know which one I'm gonna wear, Jenni.
I love pomegranates. They're my favorite.
And what's inside the pomegranate? It's just pomegranate.
Okay, I was like, how did you do that?
Fun size.
Oh, that's cool. It's like a skull.
Oh, I see it. Nice.
That's super cool. All I know is you set the bar, man. Dark chocolate pomegranate. Ooh. Pretty. Balls, because everyone needs them. Look at that.
That is really cool.
That is gorgeous! Root beer balls.
Check that one out.
Oh, nice. Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
Dude. Oh, that's cool.
Attacking a little model ship. How many shirts did you get me? Holy crap.
More than some. Than a bunch.
That tricky devil.
Tricky cracker.
Oh, River.
Well,
this is why they don't invite me over here.
Dude, that is awesome!
Happy birthday.
Holy shit. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Seriously, I'm a little buried. Hold on here and I'll go over and hug you.
Happy birthday.
I'm so spoiled. And thank you for all the flowers. You got a good taste in flowers.
Chris is playing Natural Selection and I am playing Bioshock. Jump like 2 feet in the air. I was trying to get it on film.
Oh yeah, you did. I shot it. Okay.
She's got your staff. Your scepter, sorry. The trick-or-treaters coming?
They're around the neighborhood.
Mm.
So eventually they'll be here. How creepy do I look? Where's our corner?
Trick-or-treat!
Right here.
Okay. Bye.
whatchamacallit.
Oh man, that freaks me out.
What?
I'm like, oh, there's someone out the window.
I know.
Frankie.
Who was
Frankie?
Come on.
I'm here. There's a dead pirate in our yard. There's a dead pirate in our yard.
Yeah.
I see it. That's pretty sweet.
Come back here, Coraline!
Where are you going, Kristen?
Coraline!
I want to take a picture.
I forgot.
Hi, guys.
I'm getting on their house.
Ah, yeah, sit her down.
River, just, you can go run away.
Nope.
Not going in
here. Oh, here, perfect skittles. River! We're gonna go this way, I guess. Yeah. Hi, word, bye, word.
Did you get candy? Did you get some candy?
You did nothing.
Oh, my gosh.
You're gonna say hi to work.
River.
Thank you. Is it thank you? Thanks, man. Can they do that?
River doesn't really care about the candy.
River, come back!
Which is exactly...
River,
doesn't really care about the candy. Yeah, she just wants to rock around, walk around with all the girls. Where are you going, Coraline? I don't think their house is... Their house is dark, baby. Go to this house.
Oh yeah. Following the kids anyway.
Princess.
And just about everybody, it was like apples or like cookies, brownies. My mom was like,
"Oh yeah."
Yeah.
Dear Governor.
Oh, Spider Queen. Nice. And you are.
Oh,
got it. Maybe I should
and
get the fortune told.
Oh, she dropped her bag. You got it, Daddy?
Win. And you're the rain.
Yeah, she's Coraline.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Thank you.
You are.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, you want to put it in yourself?
Thank you.
She wants to check it out.
Thanks.